Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Sunday Super Stream for February the 4th, 2018. I'm your host, as always, Northern Line. Not really. It's Carlo, joined by...
me, which is Lily.
And the usual...
I'm William.
For today, we'll be playing Terraria for the next two-ish hours, or until like 4 p.m. And Lily will be setting up the stream, so lobby, so you can go ahead and do that.
Yes.
In the meantime, you'll get the chance of staring at the Terraria home screen while we wait for Lily to set everything up, because she arrived late.
It is 2:10. We are definitely on time. We were just early the other times.
That's also another explanation that you could use. A lot of cables here. We actually had the problem with Terraria installing for some reason, but we had to work around. Although apparently a broadcast has ended, so I'm gonna like check this stream here. Don't mind me.
Might need a bit.
Okay, no, we're good. We're good. All right. So, also, this isn't even on, so I was just kind of yeah. If you're wondering why you can only see half of the headset, it's because I have my Bluetooth in the other one, so I can listen to the stream a little bit delayed. But you know, that's how it works. There we go. Okay, audio's good. Can I hear game audio?
Is it picking us up okay?
Everything's fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna check audio real fast.
I'm about the same distance from the mic as you are, anyway.
I'm gonna actually raise the game audio a little bit. I'm a little loud. There we go. Okay. So should we be good to go? Meanwhile, Lily is kind of doing stuff for winning here. Unfortunately, I believe Terraria saves are. Oh, okay. So you have to manually move save clouds to the save clouds, save files to the cloud. I wonder if I have any in the cloud. New. Create. Is there like a...
So I played a little bit. Should I just start a new character? Or...
this is unfortunate. If you said... okay, I mean, obviously this is a different computer than what I normally use, but I was kind of hoping that... oh well. Lily, what is the holdup?
I'm trying to find something that's missing.
What is she saying?
I am trying to find something and it is missing.
Okay, well, she's sorting through her thousands of items here. Oh, it's like... okay. I guess I'll do my amazing character customization. Check this out, alright. So, eye color is like a... like a blue eye color, skin color. We get weird creature looking thing. There you go. Clothes. It's like, yeah, I'll just blend in.
Should I just start a new character, or?
Yeah, if you want to.
That's what I'm doing.
I mean, my...
here's the thing is, I'm gonna be the OP one, so that's the guy to do this.
And, like, the character I had is, like, 2 hours.
Yeah, that's fine. If you already have a little bit of a start, this...
I mean, because you're the only one who's actually on the computer that they play on, so you're the only one with an actual, file to begin with.
I got some wood.
Oh, just got some wood. Just accidentally deleted my entire character that I spent so long customizing. Anyway. Just a bland shot.
What's the story for this character?
Yeah.
Like, what are his motivations?
Yeah.
Do you want a small or a large one?
Large.
Okay. I mean, how much does it
matter? Actually make it small. Because we want to fit as much in 2 hours as possible. We're not really going to be.
You want expert mode?
No.
Okay.
If we can somehow in 2 hours kill the wall of flesh, I'll be happy. I don't think that's going to happen. But
did I show you that video of that one person kills the wall of flesh personally?
No. We did not. And let's not do that now. Oh, that's pleasant.
Wait, starting a new game then?
How do I hit?
Yeah, I'm making a new world. That's gonna take some time.
Yeah, I guess I'll just use my character.
Yeah,
I
use the character you already started.
I've got fire arrows.
5. God damn it.
Yeah, I think I got up to like a furnace and that was about it.
I'm just gonna like start one real fast and see if I can like try and catch up. Probably not. Like I'll just grab wood and then jump off. Oh, that's right. When I played, Terraria didn't have achievements, I don't think.
How long ago did you? Oh man, like
2013. Yeah, just like a million achievements. Yeah, I need to do that on my other computer then. I just need to sit up again. I'm trying to do that recently. It's good to bring it back.
You want to join VSC?
Yeah.
Bias?
Server password will be SGSU. All over again.
Why don't you just invite us on Steam?
True.
Why don't you do that instead?
I mean, even instead if I invite you, you still have to enter the password.
Instead of announcing our server password on
Steam. On stream, yeah. That doesn't seem very bright.
I mean, I set it so only friends can join.
But then why? So if you did that anyway, why wouldn't you just invite us?
I don't know.
So,
okay. You a silly goose?
Am I joining or?
I'll invite you both on Steam.
Okay. I'm just gonna quickly pilfer this land of its resources.
Yeah, of course.
Don't mind me.
Obviously.
And it's all Terraria is, really. Okay, I just got an invite, but I'm gonna ignore it for a little bit.
I mean, would you play Minecraft without mine? I mean, really?
You could. It's a possibility. You could be the pacifist to Stone Run. Maybe you don't like how stone is treated in Minecraft, so you're like, oh, I want to preserve this stone. I also appreciate that in Terraria you don't have to memorize any recipes. They just sort of.
Yeah, that's really good. I always enjoy that as well.
But it's part of that that yard house mentality for game design that I like, where it's like you get to like know stuff. You get to be cool. Mm. And like, hey, I know the recipe for making a bucket off the top of my head.
Yeah, that was the Minecraft.
I'm so good. Okay. Wow, you already have your Cloak of Shadow, you have the fucking Scepter of blah blah blah, okay. No, I don't know what that is. Okay.
Taking me a bit to...
You have a summon? Okay. Miss, I've played for 1,000 hours.
Yeah.
Wait, how many hours have you played?
Let's see.
I think I'm only at like 36 or something.
323 hours.
Oh, alright then. You couldn't have picked... You don't have like a lower level, like...
No.
It would probably be too. You only have. You playing 300 hours on one file? What are you, a nerd?
I mean,
yeah, I'm
I like
not connecting.
Uh huh. How lazy?
Yeah, I'm just not connecting.
That seems problematic.
That's your own personal problem.
Yeah, that's not our fault. Meanwhile, we're just like standing out here. We are joking, by the way. But yeah, we're just like lying out here, like throwing this forest and we're gonna make a dope ass house. It's gonna be the greatest square house you've ever seen.
Oh.
I'm more of a
hey.
You know, practicalist. I forgot you can have like armor dye and stuff. So much stuff in this game.
Mm-hmm. Forgot I had a spear.
Yeah, I only have this, like, copper sword that you start with.
I think even a wooden sword is better, actually.
Somehow doubt it.
I'll protect you guys during the night.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna be in this house. How do you...
What the heck is that?
Oh, it's my mount. Here, this is what it does.
Oh my.
Hey, I'm leveling this out to make ourselves a shelter, and you've just... completely destroyed the landscape.
I only dug downwards. Calm down.
Now I gotta like level this out and fill up the void you've just left in our lives.
Okay.
William, help me out here. We gotta build a shelter for the night.
I'll some shopping.
I just hit the squirrel. Get out of the way. Don't you know this is progress? This is life now. This is our territory. We're shaping the world to our will.
I'm like your bodyguard.
you're the observer, just kind of watching us up there.
I mean, we'll see if there's like any cool stuff. Like living trees are great.
Mm-hmm. Fascinating. Okay.
Let's sit down this workbench for you.
Oh, I appreciate it. Before we do anything, let's join one of the teams.
Oh yeah, I'm on team. What team color are we being?
How about green?
Okay, green.
How do I?
Okay, so press whatever you try your inventory.
I don't think I said it to him. I don't think I ever
said.
Probably escape.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah. So, one of these shields is a team, so just choose green. So now you know where we are.
I'm the green party.
You can also see there are HP available.
How do you like. Guy, you're stupid.
Sorry, what?
Oh, not you. I'm trying to make this even, because I'm just snickety. Make us a wall here. Oh, hello.
Hi.
No, going out like 10 miles an hour. Like, okay.
Oh, there's a snow biome on the left.
That's nice. We get a good, some good mobs in there. Oh, I need to clear out the stupid wall.
Oh, it looks like the corruption for this world is created.
You have a hammer?
Okay. How do you get rid of the background again? I forgot.
You need a hammer.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty sure.
A hammer or axe? Or a hammer.
It's not working.
Yeah,
so they're attacking our guide here. So, you know.
And the guy can defend himself.
I mean, yeah. For...
Oh, this is the spawn point. Right here. Where I'm standing.
I got a hammer.
Okay, yeah. Knock out this dirt wall if you can, please. Oh, let me make a door as well. Oh, it is a hammer. Okay. It's been a while. Some might argue it's been too long. Hello.
The heck?
It's one of my stores.
Place the door.
Don't worry about it.
I just dropped the door. Place the door. I want to place the door. And I close the door. Place the door. Okay. Well, that was the floor here. Why don't you guys go off and do an adventure while I'm building the house?
But you're the one
the
on
house
camera.
Is the adventure.
The house is William's right. Okay.
Alright,
William, make a house so that we can get NPCs in here. Also, I accidentally destroyed the workbench. I apologize. No, that's fine. Yeah, I'll put the door that I made. Make the house so that the NPCs can hang out.
Also, we should have, like, an actual door.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Oops. I did it again. Okay, and then I'll go spelunkying, I guess. Where's the door? And then let me make a chest. Okay.
Oh, I have some grenades.
Where's chests? I know, that's what I want to happen. Where the heck is chest? I'm next to the workbench. Can anyone make a chest? What do you need to make a chest?
Hold on, I think I actually have one.
I'm gonna ask that asshole.
Here, I have someone here.
Yeah, you can give him a...
I think I just found this.
You can give him some wood and you can see what you can make. You know how to do that, right?
Well, I need to get the pot.
Well, he's gonna fall.
Get this. Door in. Oh, you already made a door?
Huh?
You already made a door?
Yeah.
God dang it.
Oh.
I just gave you a door.
Yeah, you did.
Keep it.
Okay.
I don't want it. Okay. Make the wood floor.
Oh, a potion. Oh, it's a wormhole potion. You can have it.
Can he come in already? What, he needs to have, what, a bed and, like, a piece of, like, furniture or whatever the fuck?
I think it's, like, a table and a chair.
Yeah. He doesn't need a bed. He needs a table chair. Lock him in!
There you go.
I'll take care of the furniture.
Beware. Some guys, some monsters can, open doors. So you can make a double door if you want.
I'll usually just make a moat.
How does the second door...
I'll do the moat strategy.
No, you do it like this. Like, you put, like, another block here, and you just place another door.
No, I'm doing the moat strategy.
Okay.
The moat strategy is more fun.
Then how
would
you jump up into it?
That's far. Usually they can't, if I remember correctly, they usually can't jump and open, so.
Okay.
that was usually my intention.
I think that's actually a Minecraft strategy as well.
I believe it is. What is that cheapen? How do I make a chest? I haven't established this yet. How do I make a chest?
You probably need a workbench.
There is a workbench in here.
Or something.
What items do you require? Oh, I just have two chests in my inventory.
Oh yeah, I gave them to you. You need wood and any iron bar.
Oh, well, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, I think I found those.
Okay.
So I do have a furnace. Well, I can make furnaces.
I have, like, ore and stuff. I don't know what to do with that.
Just put it in the chest. Actually,
oh my god, he left!
No.
He's the one living this world anymore. Alright,
yeah, that's small.
Since you made this hole here, I'm gonna use it.
At least the thing says something. The menu.
Oh, I don't even have any torches right now. Damn it.
Yeah. You have any gel? Slimes?
Yes I do.
I think you can just craft it on the
side. Oh, I can.
Oh. You have a way back up?
Yeah, I've got rope.
How much rope?
Enough.
Let's take it sideways.
What the heck? Stop it.
What?
This is too easy. Stop it. It's not fun if it's too easy. You're spoiling the adventure and the risk and the...
You wanted to get this done quickly, didn't you?
Well, no, but I was like, I didn't realize that you just had, like, a save file that just had everything. Because okay. Otherwise, I could have just been like, oh, okay, well, I'll just, like, quickly load my...
Oh, there's more water down here.
This is stone.
I don't think I could get back up from there.
Well, I was going to chop it away because I thought that was ore, that's stone.
I mean, stone is useful.
Yeah, not that useful.
You can make furnaces to process wood.
I suppose.
I can drain the water.
That would be helpful.
Okay.
Okay. Also, just because the webcam is covering my inventory.
Also, be careful. If you don't land on this thing, that's a long fall.
Land on what thing?
I can kind of see that.
You see this, like, little thing right here?
No. Hold on.
This thing I'm standing on?
Yeah.
You don't see it. Oh, wait, hold on. I have to recast my,
The what?
This.
This little, little light thing.
Yeah, a little bit.
Can we get up from here?
Probably not.
What?
Let's do this.
We kind of don't.
Just do that. I kind of like, there's some excess rope on the side there. You can ignore that.
It's a feature.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh yeah, I have a thing that allows me to swim.
Well, aren't you lucky?
Yeah. There's some ore right here.
I think I see it here.
Yeah.
Oh,
what's left before?
I mean, lots of stuff, I think.
I don't know. What was that?
Wait, what just died over there?
Probably.
Like it drowned, or?
No, it No, no, I have a summoner.
The crow?
Yeah, the crow. Technically, it's a related, but...
They're related, I think.
Now that they are, yeah, they are. What is the impression? Oh, there's copper
up there. It's
useful. Yeah, it seems useful.
Oh, it's only a small bit, though, like 4 blocks.
I have a thing on the side that's telling me all kinds of things. Like a...
On the right with the... Yeah.
Oh, do you have a cell phone? Let me look in the inventory. That's in it. Yeah, that's in it. The radar.
Oh, the rationing.
Oh, maybe it's my cell phone. Maybe that broadcasts something. I have a cell phone that broadcasts all this information. It's
an did you trigger a boss or something? Or are we close to a boss?
No.
Because the music changed.
Music didn't change. Oh, that's okay. Because you're entering desert
mode. Fine. And like the water turned brown.
Yeah.
Oh, right. I forgot about that. Did you stop doing that?
No. I like this. That's the reason why I'm causing sound.
But this is. We're like plebs here, and you're like. You have like your full save file. Demeaning.
Yeah, this is definitely a
fine
one.
Yeah, I'll give you some.
Do you want some,
like
oh, you can have a shine potion.
There's a thing behind this.
A shine potion. You drink it, you shine potion.
I made some more torches. I had to kill. Ooh, a chest.
Carlos, do you want some grenades?
I'm good.
Does anybody want a spear?
Wow, okay. Just shoot it. Alright. I'm about to have this epic battle in the water. And you just shoot it.
Hey, I keep my friends safe.
Trying to have adventure and merriment, and you're like, oh, I'll just kill it for you. What the heck is he doing?
Hey, Carlo.
What's up?
Got a thing for you.
Oh.
What?
I found it. Oh.
What?
I just found it.
Alright. Is there a zombie behind us?
I got it.
Dude, spear OP.
No problem.
My crow's got it. I have crow's feet.
Wow, that is a big bug.
Ooh, are we near the beehive?
Oh no, that's in the jungle.
Oh yeah, right.
Is it like an ant lion or?
I know. I mean, they probably like one hit me, but you know. That's part of the fun. I got all this like crap over here, I'm just kinda lining up.
Zombie. Yeah.
Do they always highlight what you were mining? I don't think so.
I guess if you hit
that's
an option.
Yeah, I was gonna say I think that's new, because I don't remember that.
Yeah, they add the water.
That's good.
Yeah.
Also, like,
some blood. Ooh,
I get a much bigger cavern.
I found gold.
Yeah.
Like two of it.
We're rich.
There's lots of gold over here.
I found two gold. What the heck is that above me? What the heck is happening up here? It's like particle effects or something.
Where I am, there's a much bigger natural cavern.
That's great for you. I mean, we're stuck over here.
Oh!
What?
Is that
a
wow, what a great experience for the stream. Stream, do you see that? Look at that. Look at that right there. Wow.
No, it's
incredible
a, it's
over
little,
there.
Carla, why don't you come join us?
I'm over here.
Yeah, so you could be over here.
Right, but right now I'm over here, so. I'm probably about to die, actually. I don't know what this is, but I kind of want to fight it. I swear to God, if you mess with this.
What? What did I do?
No, it's what you might do, so don't do it.
Oh.
It's like big dragon.
God damn it! I was gonna open my little pigeonhole and then poke it.
Oh.
There's an ant lion.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just my instinct.
I can do it. Well, thanks a lot, Lily. You can do it, but I can't. You've robbed me of my.
Okay, I'll just watch you die.
I'd rather die here.
See, there's another one. Go kill that.
Yep. But that's not in the way. Like, I'm exploring. Like, you guys, you know.
Okay. I'll just follow you.
No, you guys can do whatever, but I'm like, you know, I'm having an adventure over here.
I'm going to stand right here and watch.
Okay, you're kind of in the way of what I'm trying to mine as well.
Okay, cool.
Does that just go over your cursor, or...?
What?
Yeah, I'm curious. The pixie, how does the pixie work?
Technically, it's a willow.
Oh, well, excuse me. Going with the natural contours of this cave. There's like a thing over here, that's a jellyfish thing. Also hearing a zombie, so.
Yeah, there's lots
of creatures. Oh, really? Wow. Ooh. Oh, it's like stuff. I hate it when I put down a torch and I start swinging at something and I knock the torch away.
Yeah, that's really annoying.
I'm like, well, thanks, that was good use of my time.
GG self.
It's a common problem.
Unfortunately.
It's like a cave of them. Yeah, it's like a jellyfish.
No, I want that one. Thank you.
Maybe we should.
I know, spread out. Come on, guys. We can terraform this land faster.
I mean, you're the
faster.
One standing, right? So we'll be with you.
Yeah, it's a team effort.
You guys want to be on camera the whole time?
Yes.
It's okay.
Absolutely.
That is the purpose. No, there's more conquerors.
I'm not that far away from the air pocket. I am out of torches though. I need to kill a slime.
Here, you can have some of mine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
thank you.
I think I
have.
Oh. I'm gonna try and mine above this water here.
Oh no, I give you instead.
I got torches somehow, so whoever that was, thank you.
I think I added you some.
I appreciate it.
I've got some gel for you as well. I'll just make myself some more torches.
Do my classic patented Minecraft strip mine.
Oh yeah.
I like that you can just
Because everyone loves watching someone strip mine.
I like that you can just take control and it.
Ooh, cobblet!
Like a...
We can. That would be nice.
Making a bed out of cobwebs just sounds awful, though.
I mean, but you need
oh,
knit it.
Oh, there's a spider's nest over here.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
Shall we?
Yeah, sure. I'll come back to this. Okay, Lily, you may not
okay, I'll
craft like a wood sword or something. Like make a workbench and then like craft something like not OP.
I got my fire arrows.
Oh, there's a spider.
It's on.
Oh, there's three of them.
Oh god.
Okay, so we just gotta funnel them here. And just like kill them. So I just got. Ah! Do not break the ground underneath me, please. Stop killing them.
What? I didn't do anything.
It's the crow. Oh, it's the raven. Crow.
Oh,
sorry.
Bad crow.
Okay, I'll
don't feed it tonight. It did bad.
Uh-oh.
Well, maybe you should kill.
Help.
I mean, maybe you should save William.
Help.
Oh.
Wait, I don't have any more rope, I don't think.
Someone's down here. Okay.
I'm gonna sort of block you guys in, but I want to get like a staircase going here.
Oh,
why is it targeting? I want to target here, you stupid.
You can turn it off.
How do I do that?
Options.
How do I get to options?
It should be. Oh, there's a heart canister here.
How do I get to options?
Wherever you go to your inventory, there'll be settings at the top, bottom right.
At the oh, it's been so. They changed this so much anyway. Controls. Is it in controls?
I don't entirely remember.
Interface. Pick up text. Event progress. Placement preview off. Oh, that's not it. What?
Oh, there's supposed to be an NPC behind this, but it looks like it's
a I wanna put the. What is it? I wanna put wood right adjacent to where I am so I can walk across, but it's locking me to the stupid corners. Can I not put? Yeah, where you were putting it, that's why it won't let me put it on top. But why?
Try hitting control.
Hitting control. Why would I have to hold control to do that, or hit control to do that?
It's like a toggle.
Okay.
Oh, it's smart cursor mode.
Okay, I think I'm a little bit disoriented. I'm an old school Terraria player. I'm not used to this like newfangled. Well, thank you. But I'm also not used to this newfangled whatchamacallit.
Still all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'll just do it.
William, do you want to pick up this heart crystal?
Sure.
And we're both at 100, so.
Yeah.
And I've mostly been mining, so you should probably take the heart since you're at combat.
Yes, the combat guy with his fire arrows.
That I haven't even seen you use.
Oh, the spider's nest spawned bigger than I first thought.
Who's that guy?
Alright. How do I
just mine it.
Nice. Got it achieved.
Oh, before you use it, can you put it in like hand it to me so I can get the achievement too?
Alright, let's see,
it's a right click, I think you drop it.
Those spiders are so huge. Holy shit.
I didn't get the achievement. Okay, so
I guess you have
to hand it to you, I left click and then right click, right?
Right click.
Okay, there we go.
Alright.
I still want to make sure I didn't use it by accident. Now try left clicking on it, maybe? To use it?
There we go.
Nice.
120. Alright. Yeah. I'm gonna see what's up here.
That's what I was gonna do. I see, like, this blue stuff. I think it's diamonds.
Oh, there's a mushroom
vine
down.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
Ouch.
Ouch.
So these mushrooms, huh?
So about those mushrooms, though.
A boulder dog.
Yeah,
that's
a.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
It would have killed them.
I'm sure, yeah.
Uh huh. There she goes bragging again. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What's lit for?
I don't know, but
what?
Just like what? Everything else in this game, you just take it. You take it and worry about it later.
Wait, I didn't hear your question.
What is lead for?
Lead? Oh.
I'm gonna chop off with hello. I'm gonna chop off this cliffhanger I left on. And continue tunneling in whatever direction this was. Two.
Like, I like hitting control when I'm tunneling horizontally, because then it just automatically.
Smart Cursor is cancer. Lily's just like leaps and bounds ahead of us. No, I'm gonna cheese it. I'm just gonna like poke it.
Poke it through one block thing.
Yeah.
You can use the spear.
Assuming the sword can even like reach.
You got a spear though.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I handed it to you.
That's too short.
I do? Oh, I do have a sword. Oh, thank you. I had the spear. I didn't even notice.
Oh.
Oh, what's
it? Let me drop like one more. Okay, wait, come back.
Let's see how many healing potions do I have? Gonna...
This is not. This used to work.
No, the hitbox is where that block is. Where that block is.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah! Look at this. Riveting.
Go.
Riveting gameplay.
You can do it.
Do you see all the ones?
Yeah, you did it.
It only took like 5 years. Woo!
Drop the thing.
I can't even like throw this out now.
It's a Minecraft.
I keep trying to right click to put down torches.
You have a minecart just on you?
You have like a rope climbing thing on you.
Oh, that's fair. How do you use it? Okay, how do you use my minecart?
You have to craft one.
No, I don't. I just made one. You just right click on it.
Oh, that's right.
William, just like put your thing up.
Oh gosh. Oh no.
Back up, William. William, get out of the minecart! William, get out of the minecart! I'm just like slowly poking at me. He's running over. Oh god.
Oh,
not this thing. Oh, we killed it. Nice.
Oh no, I
hate that thing.
You don't have to craft it, but the one I have, you have to craft. There's a hard
one. Hey, there's a pot there.
There's a what? Oh yeah, pots. Hey. Ooh.
Let's see.
Oh. Where is my. Dumb dirt. There you go. There's a pot down here too.
Nice.
How out of curiosity, how quickly do you think you could kill the wall of flesh, Lily?
Over the first one.
We won't be around to watch, though.
Yeah, we'd probably die in seconds. This is zombie behind you, William.
Keeping you guys alive would be a harder task than killing the
whole flesh. I would imagine so. Considering we don't even have armor yet, like, I mean, William has armor. I don't.
It's wood armor.
it's armor of some kind, at least.
No armor.
Hey.
Yet.
Oh, sorry.
Blocking the room.
I need a platform. You can mine it out.
Where's the iron anyway?
I'm looking. I'm just grabbing stuff. This is all Terraria and Minecraft is. You just grab stuff. And then you hope it's useful later.
And you hope you don't get swarmed by monsters.
Exactly. That's the Minecraft way. Can I stand on like a second? Oh no, I cannot.
There's another Minecraft.
There's another Minecraft here.
Minecraft down here. You see where I am?
Yes, I do. So I'm just making fun of you because it's funny. Oh, okay, well, I missed the rope.
Yeah, there's a huge mushroom biome down here, if you want to come down later.
I will. Get out of here. What the heck is that thing?
What the heck is what?
Something's, like, throwing shit at me.
Oh, that's probably another... No,
it's okay, wait, I got this.
Do you?
Yeah, I got a mushroom, hold on. It's also
just... Oh, that's a,
Aw. What is a javelin? Oh, well, I mean, I know what a javelin is, but... I just got 8 javelins, apparently. Or 50 javelins, I don't know what these are. Take them. I want to go up here, actually, if I fell down.
Oh, this is a third Minecraft down here, wow.
It's as if it was procedurally generated.
I just haven't seen freedom so
close?
Yeah.
Huh. Are you saying this is a rare sight?
Yes, it's
rare. How do I get out of the minecart again?
I think you just right click again?
You jump off, yeah, you jump off. And it's because I use the hotkey Q for jump.
You know, I should probably craft a better pick than the stupid copper one. Grab some of this lead ore.
Nope.
he's just Minecraft man now.
Oh gosh. I don't know.
Try right click. I think it's right click. Or try jumping and right click.
I've been doing all of it.
Try just getting off of the track. No, Lily, don't.
This is
my duel. Oh, you aggroed it.
Alright, settings.
Get back here. Oh, yeah.
Who got it?
Yeah, mate, help William figure out how to get off the minecart.
Quick mount is R?
Yeah, it would be R. There we go. I set it to Q.
Oh, I can use that to get on the track as well.
I use R for my grappling hook instead. Oh, there's a chest up here. The golden one. Oh, and the extracting thing.
Ooh, and furniture for the house. Do this. Classic strats. Oh, come on. No. This has to work. No. There's no way they want
it. It does work.
Am I just doing it wrong?
Yeah, you're doing it wrong.
What are you trying to do?
Put the thing under me and then, like, just keep climbing.
Put your cursor under your feet.
That's what I'm doing.
Maybe you're using the wrong block.
I'm using wood. Oh, wait, no, this is wall. You're right. that was wall. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Let's make a platform, William, so we don't fall off, and then make like a wall behind us so we don't, Okay. Yeah. Classic strats. Alright, let's just burrow underneath the chest so it just breaks.
No, it doesn't break.
Then we burrow into the chest from underneath.
I can't see what I'm mining, because all your names are in the way. No, you have to apologize for that. It's just like a game. There's a magic mirror. That's good.
Yeah.
Healing potion. It's a hearthstone. Yeah.
Or whatever you say.
There's a featherfall potion. Water walking potion. Oh, there's a recall. Here, William, take this.
Huh? Ah!
It was the recall potion. Okay. Give that to William so we can just like hearth home. Also,
so
let's take
the
chest.
Just lets you warp back anytime.
Yes.
So, there's lots of accessories that does that.
It doesn't cost you anything.
Nope.
That's pretty good.
I have a cell phone.
Oopsie daisy.
Hello. Isn't that nice?
Oh, I got an ancient gold helmet.
Oh, isn't that nice?
I do have it.
Isn't that nice?
4 seconds.
Hey, an extractor. Awesome.
A what?
Put the helmet on!
Hold on, I gotta rape
it.
I gotta punch this. I'm slowly whittling its armor.
I was afraid you were gonna die.
It wasn't even getting through the door.
Put on the helmet.
Okay, gosh. What is it? Ancient gear helmet. Which one's cosmetic and which one's like actually putting it on?
It'll tell you. It'll tell you if it's cosmetic or not. Oh, wow.
Oh, hello. Which one's cosmetic?
The
equipment, housing.
The one on the left? The column on the left is
actual
armor.
Oh.
The one in the middle is
That's terrible. I'm putting it.
Your head looks so small when you put it on.
It looks ugly. I'm not putting that shit on.
But the thing is, it's. Oh my god, okay.
Does he even have any. 4 defense. Oh man. That'll save me. I mean, yes, but also, I'd rather just look, you know, not like a dork than have 4 defense. Maybe if I get another, like, better-looking cosmetic item to replace it, I'll... William, you need to, like, run for these people. Yeah. Yeah, get him, gangbang. Yeah. I just got mana, even though I can't use mana yet.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's not more, more stuff up there.
You just shoot a bunch of lasers at them.
Oh no, this is metal.
Oh, again, excuse me.
Does it matter?
Oh, probably.
Oh wow, this is a huge house. What the heck? This is huge. It's like two of them like spawn together.
Okay, fine. I'll come up if you're gonna. Wait, what's the ham? Oh, that is rather large.
Books, you have one
I sort of accidentally placed like 5 torches.
No, there's a flare gun.
What do
you guys want?
Interesting. Good
actual flares.
Some arrows. Recall potion.
You guys, you're walking past like all this good stuff, like the piano, this skeleton statue.
There's a flare gun in here.
But the chandelier. There's and an anvil here. There's another piano. I'm taking this shit. There's a painting on the wall. Hell yeah.
You want the flare gun?
No, I'm taking this bookcase. Are you kidding?
Take this bookcase. Want the flare gun.
You may have the. I'll take the chest though when you're done.
I'm kind of filling up actually. Let's see. Okay. I can take the flare gun.
Okay, are you done? Because I want to take the chest.
Yeah. Okay. That's pretty cool.
I mean, you can't mine it because I
have. Oh, god damn it. Okay. I just shift click, right? Yeah. Right, give me this stuff.
Heck yeah. Is the flare gun do damage?
You can see how the flare gun itself.
Yeah, if you hover over the flare gun, it'll tell you.
2 damage.
Look at that. Ooh, tungsten chandelier. Good find.
Oh, there's a
deal. That doesn't sound good.
You break one of those in hard mode to get a few more. Hey, you trapped me down here.
I did not. Just walk. Just break it. It's void.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm gonna magic mirror home, and I'm just gonna return back, and like our adventurer buddy is just gonna be gone and dead.
I mean, he'll tell you he's dead.
Oh yeah, right.
Oh, coin portal.
Hey, shooting star, sweet.
That works.
Nice.
Coin portal.
Yeah, sometimes it's a random chance when you kill monsters. Oh, golden portal open.
Ooh, falling stars.
We might have to escort
Carlo
back.
What? I'm already home.
No, I need, like, come back down
here. Oh, I see. Okay.
I got recall back. I got a couple potions.
Yeah, I gave you the potion. Where is the anvil?
There's lots of things.
Yeah. What's tungsten for? Tools?
Yeah. You can also make a new.
Yeah, a couple of the zombies are falling in the pit, so careful. web rope coil. Can't find it.
I make silk with it. Actually,
yeah,
I have to make a loom first, and then make silk and then make a bed.
Sometimes it's all you want, just the coolness.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Little busy.
You guys are 800 feet away.
I had arrows.
Let's see, what's good here? Yeah, he almost died to
we're
someone.
We're actually very close to the surface. You can keep digging up, you'll get to the.
All right.
I mean, that's basic logic.
Big up, it's the circus.
Oh, these are well, these are letters. Stop scrolling.
Alright, buddy.
The menu's scrolling like on its own. It's scaring me.
Okay. I thought you were like dying or something.
Yeah, I'm dying in the house of boredom.
It could happen.
I think you can go this way. There's like a natural like background. You see that over there?
Wow, a single silver bar, thank god. The classic chest inside the chest. How many gold bars can I make? 5? That's pretty good. That there. Do-do-do-do.
What's that?
What was what?
Oh, it's another chest.
Lucky guy to plant fiber cordage. Oh, nice. Keep that. Or bag.
Reinforced fishing pole.
Actually, full on stuff. Let's see.
We're at over 1,000
feet away from the
That's
fascinating.
We can use our swiftness potions to rejoin it.
Oh, shit.
Let's see. Silver coins. Some torches. Hold this bookcase for me?
Sure.
I'm expanding our living quarters. That squirrel just blew up.
Yeah. So?
Okay. Yeah, I guess. Okay, we're living with the fact that squirrels now blow up. Alright. I see how it is. Could you close the door whenever you open it so you don't let these stupid mobs in?
You're not talking to us, right?
No, I'm talking to this stupid NPC.
What's his name?
I don't even know. Tutorial guy.
Fox.
Oh, that's right. I need to make another door so that, got a dude here.
Oh, nice. This is nice.
And you put torches in the top floor, though. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Oh yeah, that's right, there needs to be a thing. Is that too low? No, that's good.
Not sure where I found this, but...
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. We gotta put this stuff, like, and display it as, like, fucking trophies. We gotta have a trophy room and stuff. Where'd the door go? Oh no, forget this stupid torch. We're having one of these in here. Mm, look at that. Classy. Although the roof is kind of low. The roof could be expanded a little bit.
Oh,
his name's Luke.
Skywalker?
Yeah.
I hope so.
Did you hover your cursor over him?
250 out of 250. Man, he has so much fucking health. Oh, I swore again. God dang it.
Oh, you can still not again?
Yeah. Yeah, must have been from, like, previously.
How much mana do you have?
Like, 40.
Yeah, I have two stars. I have two stars as well.
I have, actually, no, I won't
do it. I mean, it's fine.
I have 280
now. Yeah, it's pretty good. A little high.
Like, you spell like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, alright.
William's done with that, okay. Are you insulting us by saying we're sad people because it's raining?
No, that actually harms monsters.
I have a hat.
That's very nice. Oh, sorry, I closed the door behind you. Alright, where's my chandelier? Oh, look at that. Fancy. We're living in it. Okay. I want one of these things. Where's my stack of... Oh, this... I don't know what this thing is, but, you know, it's there now, and we have one. It's like an extractinator. Oh, yeah, and we got this piano right here. I'll put this other piano in the chest, I guess.
Yeah, so left is crimson, so if you guys don't come here, we'll see. I'm yours. You guys are strong enough.
Look at all these butterflies.
I'm not seeing any butterflies.
The chest.
Oh, the chandelier is getting in the way of stuff. That sucks. That's unfortunate. Torch it is. There we go.
Ooh, here's a dungeon. I'll have you guys.
Oh, stop doing that. We might.
Ooh, NPC.
I have Cthulhu.
Ooh, let me give him a house. Hold on. He needs.
This is a guy that gives you fishing quests.
Oh.
I can wake him up and he'll just move in whenever.
He needs a table, and a chair. A table. Chair. And he gets this like fancy bookshelf too. His desk is dangerously close to the chandelier, but,
just, has some movements.
Yeah, there you go. Exactly. Just,
do you guys want me to bring you back some chests from the ocean?
Sure.
Yeah. Why not? I already have one of these. God dang it. I crafted a second thing of something we already have. Okay. Ocean, amethyst, sandstone. Okay, look at all these things.
Which one of you wants a diving helmet?
I'm good.
It actually extends to underwater.
I wouldn't have guessed. I got a gills potion.
You want a trident? Look.
I'm fine.
You want a trident? You want a trident? You want a trident? You want a trident? You want a trident?
You're just poking him with it, huh? Huh? You damage? Want it? You want it?
It's 12 damage. Is it better than the one you have?
No. Okay.
Okay.
Here we go. William very timidly. Okay.
This is
actually, I think you'd find this useful as well. The dangerous one. Oh, it's a recall potion. Oops, where
did it go? I got some recall potions.
Have more of them. Who's copper?
get a tungsten bow.
Nice.
Rapid tungsten bow.
Oh, here's have this too.
Why the heck did you spawn?
If you hold onto it in your hand, you could give you water.
Get out of here. No one likes you.
What's the pink?
What?
I'm finding a little pink slime.
Oh yeah, those are special.
Can I kill it? Go underground.
What?
I just look over your side.
I've been here for a little bit. He dropped a bomb? Heck yeah.
I've got a couple of those.
I'm afraid to throw one because I'm pretty sure I'll accidentally kill myself with it when I try.
Seems likely, yeah.
Like, I'll just accidentally throw it and I'm like, oh, well, I just killed myself. Hi.
Got a couple of bombs. Let's see.
So if you notice in the spider nest, the cobwebs are spawning.
Wow.
Which means we can get more cobwebs for.
Yeah, we can spawn
them. Stop that way. Oh, there's no wall here.
Yes, here's the mushroom biome. Down here. Oh, there's
also
water.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. It just takes me a while. You've just got this mass excavation going on down there.
Yeah. I'm trying to get rid of the water so you can.
Oh, okay, thank you.
It's like Lily has Becco and you have a little gardening trowel.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, be careful. Use the long drop. I have an accessory that prevents
Oops.
The
falling. Oh no, I fell in the water, I'm good.
Oh, you can pick up that thing.
You can also fly.
Yeah?
What?
That's a accessory
over. Oh.
If you have it in your inventory, you can see how far down you are. Oh, wow. What the heck was that?
I have no idea.
Oh, you're stuck
in
a craft thing. Shot like a poison arrow.
Did I use the... Oh, no, I dropped the potion. You use the potion.
Oh, here.
There you go.
I have one.
No, I'm good.
I mean, I don't need it. Because I'm wearing armor that restores my health.
I think I
Stop
that.
Standing in front of that thing.
What thing?
There's a little thing right here.
Oh, I just saw it.
Oh no.
I just saw it.
your money.
Oh, Lily, stop stepping on the thing.
I mean, it doesn't really hurt me, so.
Yo, William's got like this campfire setup going on up here. Jeez.
It heals. Well, lets you heal faster.
Yeah.
Also, collecting wood and planting out acorns.
Ooh, another heart crystal. Okay, yes. Carlo, I have it for you. Come back.
I'm spelunky.
I'm gonna come to you.
That does a little damage. As soon as you get close, the right side of my screen just fills with your cell phone's information.
Oh,
it's just like, oh, here's all these stats. Maybe just comes with. Oh, okay. Great. So, did you find what you were missing?
Who, me?
Yes, you. Before we started, you were looking
for something.
Yeah,
yeah,
find
I did. Okay.
What were you missing?
This crow set.
Oh. Hold on.
You mean the one that's been killing monsters before we can get close?
Yeah. It's actually not that strong.
Yeah, but...
I mean, it's sort of killing stuff, though.
I mean, in hard mode, I have to switch to this one.
What? Yeah. What mode did you set this world on?
What?
What difficulty is this area on? Or this world.
The world we're in.
Yeah.
Normal.
Oh, okay.
It's it's like the very start of your adventure. When we kill a wall, flash
becomes over. Oh right, I forgot about that.
And like the corruption of your world starts spreading.
Yeah, and then you kill the corruption, and then blah blah blah, and then unicorns, and then. That part's fun. This is a wall. Hey, what's that mess over there?
What?
Bottom right.
Oh, we've been there before.
Oh, we have. Oh, well. That would explain the torch. Oh, that's what I wanted to make when I was up there, a pickaxe. Oh well. Oh, that's a thing. Doors aren't super important, I don't think. you say that and you take like one damage. It's sort of like whenever you you stub, like you hit something and it doesn't really hurt, but you say ow anyway.
Yeah.
Like when you stub your toe.
No, because stubbing your toe can sometimes actually hurt. Oh, what, you mean like this?
Yeah.
It's shiny. There's a lot of colors.
This is what I used to defeat the frost. It's so powerful.
Fascinating.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah. more or less my
No, it's a Christmas event. Yeah. It's really hard. Even with all the gear I have, it took me quite a long time.
Hey, even those.
The Frostman was created as a event to challenge the end game players. So it was a challenge.
I see. How much health are we talking on this bad boy?
Well, you get killed instantly.
I said how much health does he have?
Who?
The frost, whatever.
No, I mean it's like entire waves of monsters.
Oh, okay, okay. What is happening with my screen? Am I, is there something above me? Oh, yes, there is. Okay, yes. That's very confused.
And your game
up. So faking out more. So William, what's going on with base? Are you in base or are you also mining?
Yeah, I'm at base, doing a little decorating, building.
Nice. Okay, I can do it this time.
Okay.
Let's drop this. Okay. Okay, I missed that time a lot. Okay, maybe not. Let me just mine out this one more. There we go.
Wow. Oh yeah, that's
fine. Yeah, they'll do it. Get back here, god damn it. Kid with his pickaxe. Yeah, he did. Man, your raven just messes them up.
Yeah.
They just went through that chokehold and your raven's like, okay, I got this one, boss. Why can't I? Wouldn't it be awesome if you had a raven as an actual pet and it did that stuff?
Yeah.
It's like someone's annoying you and they just start like beating their eyes out.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't be surprised if people actually train like attack ravens.
Attack birds. Have you guys seen the movie The Birds?
Yeah, that's like, that really old horror film, right?
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me as a kid. And I'm like, oh god, what if that actually happened?
Right.
But William, basically, it's just like birds just start attacking people.
I think I've heard that.
Yeah, like, what do you do if a bird just starts attacking you? Or, like, a swarm of birds just start attacking you? They fly. What are you possibly gonna do against them?
I guess they'd probably just hide in doors or something.
But, like, in the movie, they did that, and they literally just ram through the windows. And then they would, like, swarm the inside of the house.
Yeah, they're like
kamikaze. Yeah. It was absurd, but also, like, oh, what if that
did happen? That's because I feel like
it. It was creepy, because, like, what if it did happen? Okay, Lily. Okay.
I'm here to keep you safe.
Make a bug?
At this point, you're basically my mom, just, like, walking me through this. Like, okay. Make sure. Well, watch out for that thing. I'll shoot it. I mean, I appreciate it. I just think it's funny.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember putting down this poorly placed rope. Oh, hey, there's stuff down here. Oh, okay. I remember. This is the other minecart that you were like, whoa. Oh, there's gold here.
Oh, there's also ice spider.
There's what?
Ice spider.
An ice spider?
Ice spider.
Ice biome. Oh, okay. Oh, yes, I see that. Let me get this gold. Stop doing that. It's just screeching in my ear. Let's go. Gold value. There's a piranha down there. Raven instantly eats it. Never mind. Also background here. Oh, hello.
Oh, another man.
The 50th antlion treasure. Nice.
Oh my god, I have one as well. Yeah, here's a mushroom biome down here. Oh, pile of silver coins. I'm dead.
Okay. Oh, hello. Hello. this place up.
Yeah, you see it down here, right?
Yes, I see it. You can right click to turn on a campfire.
Yep, you can. Your feature is now.
Get out of here.
No, you can't attack it.
I know, but this is also just fun.
Yeah, it's just poking soft on the
belly. You see these one damage? Where the fuck are they coming from? Thank you. Stay a while and listen. Hold on. Yes, I see the mushrooms. I don't know if you know this, but there's plenty of them on the wall as well. Oh, the music down here is cool.
Yeah, it is. There's another spider's nest. Okay.
Being attacked by something you can't even see.
You're getting attacked?
Hold on. Let's put a torch down. There you go. Oh, it's a bat. Oh, that's why. Get out of here.
Oh, there's like gems right here. Like topaz or something.
Touch fuzzy, get dizzy. I wish there was a background here. I'm gonna start building a wall.
Check out a background.
Exactly, that's what I'm doing.
You don't have to wish for it.
Touch fuzzy, get dizzy.
What?
What? Give me the statue, god damn it. Give me this statue. I want it. This is my statue now.
Oh, you're in
the box. Oh, you're correct. Used to make teal dye. Who do I want teal dye? What can I get rid of?
Oh, there's another statue down here. What the heck is that? I've never seen this statue. Oh, the harpy statue. Oh, Harvey, you're the one. There's a mushroom. Oh my god, there's two of them! Come down here quickly!
Okay.
Okay, loose.
Yeah, so she just fall down that chasm.
Drop, so.
Oh, okay, I'm good.
Okay. Cool.
Where?
So you see, down there?
No.
Okay.
What? Wait, or.
Oh, that's awesome.
What is aura? Ooh, chandelier.
Mushroom stuff. Mushroom furniture.
God damn it, you stupid inventory. Stop being full. I can combine those torches. I'm just gonna drink these. Okay. Oh, that's a chest. Oh, that
yeah.
Makes sense. I thought it was like a table and I was trying to whack it this way. Dynamite. No, I'm just gonna toss that shit away. Just zero, put that ammo. Oh, glow sticks. I love these things. Yeah, I don't need that stupid pressure plate. Oh, right. No, I wanted that. We got a merchant!
Yeah.
William, good job. You're really making progress over there.
Oh, yeah. Now the merchant just killed a slime. Just outside.
Oh, this is heaven!
What a badass.
Okay.
Oh, William, I have more flaming arrows for you. Oh, Lily, you handed me the diving helmet. Okay. There you go. Happy? Are you happy?
Yes.
Oh, look at these gold chandeliers. Give me these. Heck yeah. Oh, this one too. Oh, that one's tungsten. What? Oh, let me see it. It's too dark here.
Can you not see my...
I mean, I can, but, Oh, there's another painting? Oh, I didn't see. Okay, that one I did not see.
You get the merchant when you have a certain amount of money.
Oh, I see.
Pretty sure.
God damn it.
Well, I have got 11 gold coins.
Lesser healing
potions. Copper coins. 91 silver coins.
Take that.
I have 4 platinum coins.
Yeah,
sure. Gold coins. Oh, okay, Lily. Okay. We get it. You're rich. You're rich.
I also have a
we get it.
Four platinum.
We get it.
I have 2 gold. You had how many platinum? Okay then.
I mean, that's only on my hand right now. Oh, that's printing ore.
Yeah, I know, that's my mining toilet.
What
thing? I want to take that crimson. I think I can mine it. Yeah, I can't mine it.
Oh, okay.
Also, can't carry it. So. Yeah. There's more over there. Ooh, this stuff here. I was going for this topaz. It's still hilarious just watching you mine that. It just disintegrates.
Yeah.
Too much stuff. Hey, give me this stupid dirt. Get out of my inventory.
Oh, that's a mining zombie. Okay.
What now?
That's a zombie with a mining pack.
Oh, I lost connection, by the way.
Me too.
Can you yeah, can you invite us again, please?
Yeah.
Are ice cubes gum? Mm-hmm. I thought they were like they evaporated, not evaporated, dissolved in your mouth.
Oh, you just went offline.
Yeah.
Wait, did it we what? Lose Wi-Fi? No, I'm still streaming.
I hope we're still streaming.
Yeah, I got the invite.
My friends list, you just went offline.
Well, that's not my problem.
Oh, there you go. You lost connection for a second.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, I'm not in the mine anymore.
Oh, here we go.
Hello. Dude, you have a patio and stuff? Jesus.
Do you like it?
It's really good, yeah. Are you kidding?
I also put a nice window in for our merchant.
Dude, that's awesome.
I put down a flower pot. Nice bowl.
Oh, another heart.
Lily, do you see what William has done with our domicile?
No.
Dude, here, I'm just gonna put all like the decorative stuff in his chest and you can like do as you please.
You like?
Yeah.
I got some tungsten chandeliers, some tin chandeliers, gold chests, a boomerang shard.
I think Carlo could use it.
Yeah,
This zealous copper sword?
Oh, never mind. Let's go to Carlo. I might be here a while.
Oh, go join the green team.
Oh.
Oh, okay. I have a gravity potion. Whatever that does. I don't know what the gravity potion does. I have a teal mushroom that you can use, William.
A what?
A teal mushroom. You can use it as a dye, I think.
Oh. I'll put you get a mining helmet from the merchant.
Put this cobbler over there. Okay.
Provides light when worn. That sounds pretty good, actually. What do you think, Lily? A mining helmet for 4 gold? I've got some money on me. Okay. A little piggy bank. Is that a good thing?
Yeah, you can.
God damn it!
You can lose money when you die, so if you don't want to lose your money, you put it in there before you go on adventuring.
And everyone, it's like, keeps track of everyone's money?
Yes, everyone. So. It's individual, so if you click on it, it'll be only to you, and if someone else clicks on it, they'll only see their own money. We can all use the same thing without stealing
each other's money. Get some more flares, my flare gun, most of the stuff is kind of common in Bucknet.
Yeah.
Might be good. I mostly just murder them.
I mean, look at all these butterflies. You can just capture them.
William, here.
Huh?
Here's some flaming arrows. Do you want these Jester's arrows?
What do they do?
They have weak knockback. And they do more damage than wooden arrows, I don't know.
That's alright.
Oh, shoot. I got a knife.
Kinda Zelda style. I don't think anyone...
Mushroom door, mushroom lamp, mushroom lantern, mushroom table. Oh, those are torches. Wait, none of this is armor, is it? Yeah, none of that was armor. Okay, this is also
armor.
Well, we've got some.
I put some chests in the chest.
You put some in, like, the merchant's list.
I don't trust the merchant with anything. Can I not make armor? Which of these is the armor stand? Or like armor maker? Did I just drop all that gold I did? Which? Oh, I'm like scrolling way past it. Whoops.
I guess that's the bad thing about the system.
Yeah, I wish it was like a grid or I could like search.
Oh, yeah. You think I should like cap off this house with a roof or like keep going?
I'm just gonna like dump all this stuff.
This merchant idiot won't come inside. Well, he will when it's become
707. Let's see.
You can toggle which information you want to see if you go to your inventory. And like, you can toggle which
I probably shouldn't just be dumping all this stuff out, but well, it's right here if you want it. Next to that campfire.
Oh, I just picked up a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, you just picked up all that crap. It was really just a bunch of like.
Ooh, gold butterfly! I got it.
Oh.
Unless this is my boy out. That's pretty good. That is acceptable. Still basically don't have armor.
Well, it might be nice to have like a second building up. Maybe after I'll put one more floor in this one. We got some stone I can play with.
Maybe a nice marble countertop.
Oh, one of you made a cooking pot.
Yeah, I did that by accident. I actually made like 3.
Oh yeah, I should set down this piggy bank somewhere so we can share.
You can sell stuff to the merchant now. there's stuff on your hands you don't want, and you don't have to work for it, just sell to him. Get a little money.
I want a mining game that can have cave-ins.
I played a...
Minecraft
can't have... Oh, that's with sand, and you have to dig above you. I mean, like,
I've been
something...
I've playing a mod where, like, the
where
stone
you...
can actually collapse if you're not careful.
Yeah, like, you actually have to worry about, like, the structural integrity of the cave you're building.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so you actually have to put up struts to...
Yeah. God damn it, smart mining, stop that. So, okay, now that I know what it is... Now that I know what that is, I don't want the grid there.
It's useful when you're, like, tunneling. Don't deposit my money in the... Oh, that's, that's what that means.
What?
Oh, I went up to the piggy bank, I thought, deposit all, I'll just put all my money in there. It puts all my items in it. So it's basically just a chest then?
What?
Like I can just put whatever in it? The piggy bank?
I didn't make another- God damn it, I keep forgetting to make a pickaxe.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
I keep forgetting to make a pickaxe while I'm up there.
The thing is, if I go access it, I won't see the stuff you put in there. I'll only see the stuff I will put in there.
So it's sort of like a ender chest in Minecraft, if that's-
Yeah, yeah, that's right. This is
we should do Minecraft next stream.
Yeah, we should do Minecraft.
I would be down.
Oh, hey, do you
want to
see a really
endgame
weapon?
Sure.
You mean the stuff we haven't been seeing hasn't been endgame?
I said endgame.
Well, she did just call down, like, shooting stars from the sky.
Oh.
It takes up a lot of mana, though. She drains a lot of mana really fast.
Sure.
So it's PK Starstorm?
Sure.
Well, here's another one that's a melee weapon, actually.
Can I take this guy's head? No, I can't.
It also calls down shooting stars.
Oh, yeah, I see that. Okay. It looks like... Yeah, that's PK Starstorm, basically.
But it's also a sword.
Are you aiming?
But it's also a sword.
Yeah, I'm aiming.
Okay.
Stars go where I put my person.
You're just killing something somewhere.
Yeah.
Something's dying over there. Yep. Okay, so we have to do Minecraft, but we have to install, like, 5,000 mods. The Technic mod, the More Mobs mod, the Gun mod.
I can show you that.
The Space Exploration mod, the Aether mod.
I can show you the mod I was talking about.
Okay, well, we're not actually doing that. No, we're doing vanilla. Whatever vanilla is nowadays.
I think there's like.
Oh god.
They added a lot of stuff in vanilla.
Yeah.
So I've heard. I don't know, these games, like, you really have to invest in these kinds of games when there are constant updates and stuff.
Do you want to see the best magic weapon I have?
I'm making a house.
I know, we're doing our things here.
You want to see it?
Show Carlo, because then I'll be on stream.
Yeah, I'm in Boo Foo.
Oh, yeah, I think
right
I've
now.
Seen this in a Let's Play.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty exciting.
These stupid wires are coming here. Does that guy have a gun?
I don't know, maybe.
Or are those just his arms? Oh, those are just his arms, okay.
Can NPCs jump?
Yeah, of course they can.
Not very high, though.
So they can get it, but the merchant gate get to his room from there?
Oh, no.
That seems like a problem.
If you leave and come back, he'll spawn in there.
Okay. But since I've been here the entire time...
Oh my god, that thing just, like, darted across the screen. No, that was hilarious though. Like, it looked like it was just like riding a minecart. That was pretty funny.
With enough sand, I could build a solid glass house.
Oh, wait, Lily, give him the sand I dumped in front of the campfire.
I just took it in.
Oh, I already put it in chests.
Right,
oh, okay.
I'll
yeah, it's in one
it.
Of the chests. I dumped like all the blocks I had in my inventory. I'm really tempted to go back. Actually, wait. I'm just gonna make a workbench next to me, and then make an anvil, and then make a new pickaxe.
Sure.
I'm too lazy to go all the way back.
I understand. Like, sometimes I bring a furnace and crafting bench with me when I go mining in Minecraft. That's handy.
It is. It is for us. I don't want this, god dang it. Okay. I'll make one anvil, please. Thank you. And now a better pickaxe. Oh, that was a bad sound.
Is that like an easy
laptop?
Yeah. His is, yes. But it doesn't have an SSD for god knows what reason.
Doesn't have a what?
It doesn't have an SSD for whatever reason. Solid state drive.
Solid what?
Solid state drive.
It's the new hotness.
It isn't even that new.
It's relatively new hotness.
No, not even.
I mean, compared to.
Well, okay, compared to hard drives, sure.
I mean, what's the newer hotness?
PCIe solid state drives. No, not even. It's that new NAND flash, whatever, by Intel. That goes like Octane drives. If you want to get technical. Well, actually, streamer, the correct term is. Yes, that is the idea. Actually, if you take the square root of the hypotenuse of the. Is it, Lily, is a gold pickaxe good?
What do you have now?
A copper pickaxe?
Yeah.
So we're not doing Minecraft rules then?
No, definitely not Minecraft.
I'm just gonna dump this stupid tin.
I mean, gold is soft.
Yeah, that's more entertaining.
Oh, you had a sluggish copper pickaxe. You have -22 speed.
Oh, yeah, that was the starting pickaxe.
I should also get, like, a new hammer, because mine's a slow one.
You had a major debuff under your hard.
I said it was the starting pickaxe.
I know, but you can't have a random debuff.
I think it's kind of fun that they just have, like, random.
Yeah, it's like Borderlands. We should play Borderlands.
That Zelda's head is turned all the way around.
Did you not? We should play Borderlands. Lily, you just spoiled it. I was gonna, like, dig down and, you know, find stuff, and then you just spoiled it with that light.
Oh.
Think of the adventure. Think of the suspension of.
This is the adventure for me.
The adventure for you is spoiling my adventure?
Yes.
Wow, okay. Feels bad.
Now we have a new suitable group wants it.
Yeah, hopefully we get more NPCs and stuff. Hey, mana. Ooh, a gold chest. Yeah, screw stairs. Alright. There is another extractor, which I stole from another house. More chest of zeros. Tungsten bar, potion, something. Okay, cool, sweet. Oh yeah, and then I take the gold chest. Got my procedure there. I'm gonna take this potion, I think. So, how does that potion work?
Oh, that's crystal.
Oh my, what the hell just happened?
What? What happened?
You're like teleporting.
No, I'm afraid that I might accidentally kill myself if I.
Oh, you drink a gravity potion.
Yes.
Oh, is it like reversing gravity or?
Oh god, okay.
Is it actually reversing gravity?
Yes. It basically just flips the screen upside down and it confused, like, the hell out of me at first.
It's like VVVVVV.
I love that game. Oh, Lily, there's a ball. Never mind. There was a ball that was gonna crush you.
Oh.
Are you sure?
I mean, it probably would have done like 2 damage, but. Are
you sure you weren't upside down?
Yeah, that's true. Did it fall up? Oh, yeah, I don't have to build staircases. I can just, like, flip the ground upside down.
That's kind of amazing.
That is pretty awesome.
It's like a whole different game.
It is basically VVVVV. Was that enough V's?
I don't remember.
VVV, it's 6. VVVVVV. Yeah, 6. VVV. VVVVVVV. It's like bo 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 bo. Did anyone watch that show?
I
thought that show, it was on Adult Swim when I watched it, so it wasn't, it was the,
it might have been Adult Swim, it kind of blended.
It's really funny when I'm fighting this mother slime, and I'm just, like, on the ceiling, like.
It's a tactical advantage.
It is a very tactical advantage. Ooh, what's that? Get out of here.
Does everyone have an enchanted boomerang?
I mean, I just found it somewhere. I forget where, I just found it. Ow, get out of here.
Stone would make a good group.
Oh god, I'm upside down again.
Oh yeah, you like pay her to heal you, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. You think stone would make a good group for a house?
No, I don't want to throw the potions, god damn it. Also, sorry for this crying again, but I hate controls. Okay, how do I? There we go. Oh, hello.
We're getting pretty close.
Oh, okay. Well, I almost dead.
Wow, that fall.
Oh, I'm probably gonna die again as soon as my gravity wears off. So I'm just gonna keep it off for now.
Here.
Oh, thank you. How do I use potions?
Oh my god!
How do you use potions that are just in your inventory? I keep like right clicking and throwing them away.
You don't right click them.
How do you use
you left click?
Okay,
well,
yeah.
There's a hot bar drink in the lair.
Why can't I just? No, I refuse. Why do they have to be in the hot bar though?
Oh wow, that is a huge slime.
Yeah, there was a mother slime that was trying to like eat me. It was really scary. I took that on again next time. You okay down there? I'm hearing a lot of oops.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's not a lot of things in the pretty hard mode.
Oh no, that's what I'm hoping for. Back, get out of here. Hey, the mushroom biome again. Is this you who dropped this glow stick down here? Suspicious. Can you name the cartoon that phrase is from?
What, the word suspicious?
No, the exact way I said it. Suspicious. No?
No.
It's Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
Oh. I remember one episode where they kind of teach Boo how to do that.
That was good. The series is on Hulu, and I've been watching it again.
What was that one teenage girl that was helping out, Francis?
Yeah, Francis.
Someone said a theory that what was the old lady's name?
Madame Foster.
Yeah, Madame Foster. Someone made a theory that Francis was Madame Foster's friend.
I think I have seen that. Have you seen the theory that all of the Rugrats are stuck in purgatory?
Purgatory? No, I haven't.
Everyone says that about every.
Oh no, no, no! It's Ed, Edd and Eddy are kids stuck in purgatory, and then the Rugrats are all.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's all part of the Jones.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah.
One of the best. I saw this. I only saw this in screenshots, but like. There was a scene where Angelica was getting first in line or something, and she was like, out of my way, babies, like the most beautiful, the most smartest, the best girl goes first. And then Philip goes, why is she in such a hurry?
Well.
Those babies can be so savage, like.
Philip Philip is the dad.
No. You know Phil?
Oh, Phil. Yeah. Phil, gotcha. Okay, never mind. I was thinking of Tommy's dad. What's Tommy's dad's name?
Stu.
Stu, right.
Stu Pickles.
Yeah, I just remember Phil was just like, why is she in such a hurry?
Did you guys watch All Grown Up?
I've heard about it.
Only bits and pieces.
It used to be on, I think, in the mornings before school, so I'd watch some episodes, and I'm like, this is cool, I guess, but it's not as good. Is there interesting stuff up there?
I like how they made a parallel
to
like, in the first intro or whatever for All Grown Up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I play Scorpio? I can do this. I believe. Okay. You have wings. Those don't count.
I also have an accessory that increases jump height.
Oh.
And gives me double jump. I have it set on invisible, but this one looks like. It has a horse.
I think I used to have that.
It allows me to double jump, increase my jump height, and
yeah, you would like get a bunch of the common ones, but then you'd like combine all of them together or whatever.
Yeah, that's what I like about throwing. You combine all your previous accessories together to get a better one. I always like that aspect. Instead of like getting a new accessory and then having it discard.
Hey, thanks for dripping all the water down here, by the way. Is it falling? I'm confused.
No.
It's just disappearing. What?
Oh, you're probably lagging.
Is it filling?
No.
This one, okay.
Oh, here's the llama stuff.
Yeah, no, I was purposely avoiding that.
Maybe the last room in the attic, but it actually turned out really spacious.
Because I'm pretty sure this is obsidian next to me.
Oh, because I released some of the water onto the llama. Yeah,
oh yeah, I see. Why are you still taking damage?
Oh, there's a slime down here.
Maurice, the arms dealer. Ooh.
To get a gun.
Okay. I forgot how to summon the wall of flesh. You have to like. You have to throw something into the locker.
There's a voodoo doll.
Which are found in hell.
Yeah. But careful when killing the voodoo because unless they accidentally drop it into the
locker. Yeah, you kill the demon and accidentally, yeah.
Oh, you should have this next
card. Yeah, I saw the chest up here. Oh, this is an equipable accessory. What did I just get?
It's a band regeneration.
Okay, another accessory.
Oh, you can see it on your arm!
The nurse and the arm dealer are playing rock, paper, scissors.
Carlos, do you see it on your arm though?
Nope.
The band of regeneration?
I did not.
You can see it on your arm.
Oh, well, I mean, yes, now I can see it, now that I'm not in the chest. All you need is. Could you stop draining the water?
Why?
I'm a fish now. I need it to breathe.
Oh yeah, I have the diving helmet. Fuck.
No, I took the fish potion.
Oh.
Oh, so you literally can't breathe without the water.
I think so. That's what the flavor text said. Let's see. Breathe water instead of air. So I think I'm quote unquote drowning right now.
Live, Carlos!
Like, just splashing water on
me. Yeah, she just has like a bucket or something. And she's splashing water on top of me. Okay, I think you made a basin for me.
Oh.
I'll just jump down here. I need more glow sticks.
Oh, there's more water down this way.
Unfortunately, being a fish doesn't mean that I can't see underwater. Oh, that was an innocent fish. I'm sorry, fish.
Oh, a rash jellyfish necklace. You should have this too.
I have too much stuff in my inventory. Let me take another fish potion. Okay. Where is it?
So the NPCs are just playing rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, provides light underwater, thank god. who's the rock, paper, scissors champion?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's Lava Lily.
That's like Maurice Thermstealer.
I think I might be at my my breaking point. I don't think I can explore further.
Really?
I don't know. Do I have any stone? Oh, I have stone. I was about to put wood, and I'm like, wait, I need stone. That's like, wood's not gonna cut it down here. Okay. Oh, I accidentally threw a glow stick down to you, I'm sorry.
Okay, there's lots of water down here, so you can jump down
to I don't think I'm a fish anymore. Oh no, I'm a fish for another, like, 2 minutes.
No, no, like, escape without water.
Oh, okay.
Whee! I'm just releasing all this. Oh, there's a demon down there.
I see him.
Nice.
I'm a fish.
The thing is, I'm releasing all this water down here because... Oh, you dropped the necklace.
No, that's another necklace. I'll drop that candle. Can I have two?
You can sell the one that is useful.
You're not wrong.
The thing is, like, I release all the water down here, so when I flood it into hell, it's like, it'll cover up most of the lava.
Oh, I accidentally just hit your thing with the glow stick.
Oh no!
Ah! Jeez, you almost knocked the crap out of me.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay. Oh, there's a fire bat up here. Or a hell bat, excuse me.
Oh, there's a hell?
Oh god, oh god.
Put it back. Oh no, you can't.
I cannot. I can just magic mirror out, but can I even break this wall? I don't think I can. Oh, I can. I just can't see.
Grab the health board. That's the most useful thing you can get
off. Yeah, I'm trying to navigate to it.
Oh, there's lots of nice obsidian.
I can't.
But you can jump up here.
I'm like one pixel away. There we go. Yeah, I'll bring William this health forge.
You feel a evil presence watching you?
No, the wall isn't here yet.
Oh,
is
no,
it?
A boss is about to spawn. Let's go back.
Oh, is it that eyeball thing?
Yeah, you should go back. I mean, I can go back, but you have a mirror. You can take care.
Yeah, I have a mirror.
Okay, I'll go back. Because I think I'm going to have to protect William.
Maybe.
Oh, here.
Okay, well, I'll be back in a sec by death, because I accidentally aggroed something.
Just use your magic
mirror
right now.
Yeah, no, I'm using it. Okay. The eyeball spawns when we have a big enough house or something. Dude, this looks awesome.
Thank you.
Like, usually, like, my houses usually are just like boxes of wood.
I mean,
and then you have like this like aesthetic going on.
Enough. After you play enough Minecraft, you start to try after a while.
I don't, because I'd rather be like I just want. I think my house in Minecraft symbolizes my mentality, where I'm just like. I want something that just
pragmatic.
Has, it has, yeah, chests and a bed.
Oh, I have a geyser.
And then an indoor garden. Can
like
anyone, no, sorry, Inori, we're just doing, not local, but, people in the room right now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there's the Eye of
Cthulhu. Oh, here,
yeah. Lily, okay, could you not, like, just kill it in 2 hits, please? Did you already kill it? Oh no, it's not. Please do. Yeah, use those fire arrows.
Yay.
Yay.
We all get an achievement?
I think you picked up the items because my inventory is full.
I picked up most of them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm not seeing.
Oh, see, he's
dropped
a bunch of potions.
Oh,
yeah,
lesser
potions.
Oh,
okay.
Carla,
do you want my mining helmet? Wait,
where are you? Sure, I guess.
Where did you go? Oh, I see.
More here. I have a full inventory, but give me a second. I want to make all this ore first.
I'm gonna put my goggles back on.
Gravity sauce? Oh, gray stucco. I thought they said gravity sauce. I was very
gravity
confused.
Sauce.
Gravity sauce. Where is the furnace?
It's like.
Oh, I'm standing next to it. I'm blind.
It's like a metal one too, I think. I don't know what's up.
Yeah, the big round ones for glass.
Oh.
It allows you to make glass for it.
I just dropped an anvil, so if someone wants that.
Got it.
Yeah, there's a ton of stuff for me.
Well, it is about 4:07. Do you want to end it here?
Oh, we probably should, yes.
That's a good place to end, I think. You gotta...
Will we play this next one?
Maybe.
Continuing adventures.
Yeah, it'll be an ongoing series, sure. Okay. Ah. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Hopefully... What?
Hey, what are you trying to...
What?
I mean, did you just want to end it here, or I mean, did you want to switch the webcam over?
I mean, I was going to, but then you interrupted me. I was doing the thank you all for watching the stream. Hope you all enjoyed it. And then you started. Okay. Anyway, it's okay. You want to come over, guys?
Okay. Yeah.
How do I leave the server first of all?
Yeah.
Save and exit.
Yeah.
Okay. And then single player. I'm just gonna upload this to the cloud, I guess. Thank you all for watching the stream. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. We will be streaming next week. I have no idea what we're going to be streaming next week.
You're judging me.
You know I am.
What?
I dab. He just stared at me.
Wait, I got it. Okay, yeah, so with that, thank you all for watching the stream. We'll be streaming next week. And the game of the month, which we forgot to announce, but we're going to go, is the Bit Trip series, and on the end of the month, we'll be trying Bit Trip Runner 2.
I think we announced it last week.
We might have. I don't recall. But in any case, it is Bit Trip Runner. So thank you all for watching. Bye, 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 goodbye.